Morning, guys. It's week four. This is April 6th, maybe. So there's two parts to your assignment this week. The first part is going to be Toreador from 1 through 12, which is everything you've done so far. If you're a percussionist, I've attached the recording of the snare and bell part. I think they play it on xylophone. For the wind players, I've attached a flute and a demo recording if you want to play along with that. Also the music as well. Here is from one, say hi to Addie.
Hi.
All right, Addie, we're going to play Toreador from 1 through 12. Okay. This is quarter note equals 75, so not too fast on this today. Just try to, for the end of the week, try to get so you can play it at this tempo best you can. And some of you who played along with the video, when you submitted it to me, that was awesome. So please keep doing that. It makes me feel like I have some friends. My valve stuck. I'm gonna try it again. And then the second part, I gotta do this, honey. The second part of the video, and that I'm gonna ask you to do, is for you to play something for me that I've never heard you play before. It can be really anything. I'm hoping that you get creative and you find something musically to play for me, maybe something that you find on the internet, that you learn a song that you like, that you play along with, or maybe you improvise something if you want to. Or maybe you, I don't care. I want you to do something for me that's, you know, more than 10 seconds long and probably, you know, whatever you want to do. I just don't want it to be anything I've heard you play before, if that makes sense. What I'm going to share with you is a little solo transcription. This is something that I practiced a long time ago and I wanted to play for you. So don't think that you need to try to play something as long as this or as hard as this, but this is a transcription of Tangerine from Chet Baker. A couple of you have heard this before. Chet Baker is one of my favorite trumpet players, and this is off his album, She Was Too Good to Me. So what I did is you can go online and find this music and then play along with the recording, which is what I'm going to do for you. So I hope you enjoy this. This is a solo that Chet Baker improvised, and then somebody else went and wrote it down, and now I'm going to attempt to play it. That's Paul Desmond. Thank you. So, again, anything you want to play for me would be great. Like if you have a Disney song you want to learn, just look around on YouTube for a PDF. It doesn't matter if it's written for your instrument. You can just read the notes that are on the page as long as it fits your range and you know the notes, and that would work. Anything you want to do. Also, we've got a couple other teachers who would love to do lessons with you. If you want to reach out to Ms. Shaw, I'm happy to connect you with her. If you want to reach out to Aaron, he would love to be able to teach you, as well as Mr. King would love to be able to spend some time with you. So anybody you want to connect with, please let me know. I hope those two parts are pretty accessible for you. So the first 12 measures of Toreador in one take, and then anything you want. I can't wait to hear what you guys have to play for me today. This week. I hope you enjoyed. Talk to you guys later.